Idiopathic is medical speak for we don't know what the cause is. And hypersomnia means too much sleep. So either people sleep very, very long hours. So I have patients who sleep 12, 13 hours a day, and then they wake up and they're still sleepy. Some people sleep more normal amounts, but they're just, no matter how much they sleep, they're just too sleepy all the time. They're fighting sleepiness all day long. And so those are the diseases that my research focuses on. And I do a number of different kinds of clinical research. Part of what I do are clinical trials, and these are the studies where you compare a drug to a placebo, a sugar pill, or a drug to another drug, and you try to figure out which works better, or in the case of a drug compared to a sugar pill, does the drug actually help with the symptoms? And so in those studies, we're really testing to try to figure out for people who have these diseases which medicines work, and then of the medicines that work, which work the best. And maybe not the same medication is going to work for everyone. So trying to figure out for each person in front of me, what's the best medicine for that person? I also, because idiopathic hypersomnia is idiopathic, since we don't know what causes it, it's hard to fix a disease when you don't know what causes it. So part of my research is really trying to get at what causes it, so we can give it a different name finally. And so I do work with brain scans, MRI scans, and PET scans, really looking at what's the activity of the brain in people with these diseases compared to people who are not sleepy.